there, my name is Heidi Riley. I'm the branch manager for Western Cape Reach for a Dream Foundation. In association with Mangwanani, who's one of our sponsors, they have very kindly put on a national Mangwanani Spa Day for Joburg, Durban and Cape Town. And this is such a gift to all of our mothers and dreamers here today. I actually overheard one of the mommy's washers having her full body massage saying what a special gift this is today. So I think that everybody's really enjoyed this fantastic day. And it's a third year in a row running now that Mangwanani have come on board to do this amazing initiative with Reach for a Dream. Thank you so much, Mangwanani.
Hi, I'm Loanele Sikonje. I'm the Project and Outings Coordinator at Reach for a Dream. Today is the 6th of October and we are here at Mangwanani Spa. We came to visit the spa and take our dreamers and their mothers, our female dreamers, to just have a day where they can relax, enjoy and just forget about all the problems that they've encountered as well. So basically we came here to get a range of massages, full body massages, foot massages and neck and shoulder massages. So basically that was the day, just for them to get out and forget everything and just enjoy and reconnect as mother and daughter. And yeah,
my day was good and it was so fun. The best thing, which was the best thing to is massaging the body massage, and just so great. Yeah. And I was so excited when I come here, and after also I think lunch is great.
My day was awesome. I really enjoyed it. When I came here, my mother wouldn't tell me where we were going, so that was a surprise. I guess I would have worn different clothes if I had to dress again. But the sleeves are a little bit big. But anyway, it was really fun. The best part was, I think, during the full body massage, the back. That was really nice. And I really enjoyed lunch. Chicken is my favorite food.